Hey everyone, Keith here with Veppo, and I'm excited to tell you about an amazing new product, the VEX Extreme Vaporizer by Veppo, which delivers the power and control that you've been waiting for in a vaporizer. This bad boy comes with a 3400 milliamp hour battery, three times the size of regular personal vaporizers, stainless steel construction, dual coil, atomizer, airflow control, power and voltage control. It has everything you've been looking for. I'd like to show you how quick and easy it is to set up the VEX Extreme Vaporizer. The kit comes with two batteries, which are partially charged. Just take one battery and insert it into the body of the VEX Vaporizer. Once you have inserted the battery, click the control button five times quickly, and that will turn on your vaporizer. Take the tank out of the kit and screw it on to the vaporizer. Now to fill the tank, turn it upside down and unscrew it right above the airflow control and the bottom ring of the tank. Fill it with your favorite e-liquid. It holds about 3.8 milliliters. Hold it upside down and screw the body back onto the tank. Then adjust your airflow control with the hole right above the indicator lines. Now the VEX comes with a digital display. To access the unit, click the button three times, and that will access the options menu. You can then scroll down and change whichever options you'd like to. Once you have this all set up, you're ready to use your VEX Extreme Vaporizer. Enjoy.